Sri Devi ji or not, that's up to you guys to decide. You guys have to watch the movie and then decide if it's related to her story or not.
Is this about the incident that happened during her sad demise? Because even if she died in the same position, what we have seen in the teaser. Or are you successful? Your marketing strategy, your marketing team successful? What you want audience to think about?
As I said, it's up to you guys to decide if there's anything in the story which relates to Sri Devi. So yeah.
Do you have a thought of with your winking style make you so famous?
Not at all. That was an on the spot thing that we did. I never expected it to be this viral or accepted in any ways. But then I'm very happy and I'm feeling very blessed that it happened.
Are we going to see you playing Sri Devi?
Sorry?
Are we going to see you playing Sri Devi?
Yes, I'll be the female center role. I'll be playing Sri Devi, who's an actress, who's a lady superstar in the movie.
This is going to be my first movie in Bollywood. And I hope all of you like the teaser. I need all your support and prayers for the movie too. Another thing I want to tell you is that my first movie, Oru Adaralo, is releasing on Feb 14th in 4 languages, Malayalam, Tamil, Kannada and Telugu. So guys, please do watch. I need all your prayers and support for that too. Apart from all that, I thank the whole team, the producers, and the director, Prashant sir, for having faith in me. This is just my second movie. So thank you all. That's it.
So thank you for coming, all of you, and a very welcome, a very warm welcome to Priya. And first of all, congratulations. It's a big release. 4 languages. Wow, well done. And all the best for this one. I mean, we're all prepping, and Prashant sir and the whole team is here, and we're kind of scared, we're nervous, we're tensed, but we need your good wishes, and आशा करता हूँ आप सब हमारे साथ हैं और ये फिल्म जरूर कामयाब होगी.
भी पहली बार देखा, मुझे बहुत पसंद आया और जितना एक्सपेक्टेशन थी उससे बेहतर बन के आया है. एंड नाउ वी आर ऑल सेट टू गो एंड नाउ वी आर ऑल सेट टू गो एंड गो फॉर द शूट एंड वी गोना फिनिश द शूट इन मिड ऑफ फेब्रुअरी एंड देन होपफुली वी आर लुकिंग फॉर द रिलीज इन अप्रैल.
पहली बात तो मुझे अलाउड नहीं है. आई नेवर गॉट परमिशन टू से एनीथिंग अबाउट फिल्म, बट आई कैन ऑलवेज से अबाउट माई कैरेक्टर. But I must not say my characters also, because I never got permission for that also. So it's a wonderful script and wonderful promo also. It's been shot very well. And I hope you see.
No, Sri Devi is our character name. Lakhs of Sri Devis living in India. Worldwide, lakhs of Sri Devis name. This is a suspenseful movie. You see first movie release, you watch movie and you decide.
Myself is M.N. Pimple. I'm based in Mumbai. और रीजनल फिल्म और हिंदी बॉलीवुड फिल्म में मैं काफ़ी कार्यरत हूँ और अभी
So let me introduce to myself first. My name is Shubhangi Tambare. So I've done 3 Marathi films. I'm a basically Marathi actor. I've done Boys 2, if you all guys know. Then my second film is releasing on 7th of Feb, which is directed by Sanjay Zadav sir. Lucky name, if you guys. So I'm doing that. I've done that. There is another film which will be released in April. So right now I want to talk about this film. That this is my first Bollywood film. ये पहली बॉलीवुड की फिल्म है जो मैं कर रही हूँ. आई एम सो ग्लैड वर्किंग विद द डायरेक्टर्स एंड प्रोड्यूसर्स एंड ऑल द कास्ट एंड क्रू. आई एम वेरी हैप्पी.
और राजस्थान में मुझे बेस्ट एक्ट्रेस अवार्ड भी मिल चुका है. अभी जस्ट मैं सर के साथ एक श्रीदेवी मूवी में एक बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट कैरेक्टर कर रही हूँ और काफ़ी अच्छा रोल है मेरा. और जैसे कि सर ने अभी पूछा था कि श्रीदेवी आप जवाब क्यों नहीं दे रहे, राइट? तो ये टीजर था, वो मेंशन नहीं हुआ कि उसकी डेट हुई है तब में, जस्ट पैर दिखाए. हो सकता है वो कोई भी हो. और जैसे आपने बोला है सर, वैसे बहुत सारों ने ना सवाल किए हैं इस पर और नोटिस भी आ गई थी या इवन हमें भी पूछा गया था. बस थोड़ा सस्पेंस है, हो सकता है वो श्रीदेवी ना हो,